Right,
I'm a fucking fat cunt who's black and don't have any rights because my family used to be a slave family because I'm a fucking nigger.
Whoa, stop! What would Nick A30 say?
Fuck yourself and Nick A30.
What the fuck? What did Nick A30 ever do to you?
Easy.
What did Nick A30 ever do to you?
No escaping, little boy. Go back to the fields and pick some cotton.
Open it.
Bitches!
Wait a
minute. I'm not dead.
Yes, you are.
Well, I am now, because I got shot.
Both dead, easy. This is some easy stuff. Call your mom or your little brother on the microphone.
No, actually, nah, I'm good.
How old are you?
I'm not gonna start a random thing to my age, am I?
Yeah, you're fucking 11 and a half or what?
No, I'm not.
Are you playing with this other guy or you don't know him?
I know it. I know that person.
Oh, then fuck him.
You know what person?
You.
It's me. What did he say?
He said, do you know this other guy? What is that guy?
He's a guy.
I'm a fat fucking cunt. With
fat
fingers.
Are you assuming their gender? Personally, you can't do it. You can't do that, I'm 2023.
Yeah, I can't assume your gender. I assume that I fucking raped your mother.
Bro, nah. Hey, you wanna know something, Jess? I'm recording and streaming.
What?
Okay, you know what? You're a nigger.
No, bro. You can't say that.
I fucking can assume your gender, you're a fucking boy. Shut the fuck up about it.
Nah, I actually identify as a microwave.
Haha, so funny, kill yourself.
Kill myself? No, I'm good. I've got mortal rifle. Lucky, obviously you spray, don't you? You little weirdo.
Easy. I'm throwing you out in somewhere you belong. Personally,
I don't want to have to swear at someone that I don't know.
Fuck
if you
yourself.
Carry on, I'm gonna have to.
Easy, so bitch ass nigger.
Bro, stop saying the N word.
Bro!
They need to get a life, to be honest.
Idiot, they need to get a
box,
life.
Cool box. Never mag, Migos, never mag, Litsi, never mag.
Why are you picking me up?
Why
are you touching me?
I fucking fucked her in the ass.
Bad box, I don't fool her.
Nose code!
No,
so easy.
Bro,
never play this game again.
Never play this game again.
never play this game again, you fat fuck cunt.
Nah, I'm good. I'll play this game as much as I want, honestly.
Yes, you're because you're fucking
one
fat. That's why.
Yeah.
Pick some cotton. Pick some cotton?
No,
bro,
I'm
you
good.
Need to get alive, to be honest.
We need to get alive, to be honest. Shut the
bro,
fuck up, you fucking
bro.
As well.
Why are you being toxic?
At least
I'm why are you being toxic? What? Why are you being so toxic?
You danced on us first. So
but
that's
you don't
why
have
you're
the
being
stance.
Toxic.
If you don't have the stance, then you're sad. If you don't have any Cobra Kai item, then
no,
that's just sad.
Just don't be surprised when your little brother is not alive anymore.
Personally, that doesn't affect me.
Personally, I don't give a fuck about it.
Personally, you shouldn't be going around saying that you're gonna rape people because it's nothing to joke about.
Have you ever kissed someone in your life beside your controller?
Yeah, I have actually.
And your mother and your little brother, those don't count.
Yeah. I've kissed plenty of them.
Easy fucking pissed on, shit on.
You can't be going around saying the N word. Just call me, go around
playing. Oh, I'm sorry, it won't happen again, you. It won't happen again, you fucking nigger.
Bro, for all you know, I could be black.
This Golden Trooper is a fucking shit.
I did that. How do I am a gamashika?
Imagine yeah, using that emote.
Farm inside.
Idea, bad man.
An emote,
what are you going to do?
Honestly, I don't know why they just started on this.
Because you're fucking shit.
Because I'm shit. Look at you.
Yeah,
because
you have shit in your face. Are you from Tennessee? Because you have shit in your face.
What?
Crack Ghost Trooper fucking bad.
Did you just call that skin a Ghost Trooper? Please tell me I'm not serious when you say that.
Easy fucking bitch ass nigger. I hope you fucking
stop
die with your
saying
family.
Yeah, word.
Nigger. I don't give a fuck about your opinion. Fuck yourself, you fucking fat man, bitch ass nigger.
Bro, oh my god.
Go back on the field and call me your master.
Guaranteed.
Call me your fucking god. Call me master. Say master. Do I need to fix more customs? Or can I rest now? Easy. This is how I shot your. This is how I shot your black nigger ancestors.
Wow, oh my fucking god!
Because you're fucking shit.
No, that's wild.
Nobody fucking loves you. Not even your mom. She's just pretending.
Really? Really though?
Yes, I'm not lying. She told me. She told me. When I raped her in the
bushes. Bro, don't go around saying you're gonna rape people, because rape isn't something to joke about.
Who did he say this?
Then shut the fuck up.
He just said she told me when I raped her.
Who?
This fucking Mexican shit, whatever.
No, I mean like.
Easy one tap. Easy one tap. 200.
What? No way.
Bro thinks he's cool because he has the fucking default ones.
Then shut the fuck up, no one cares about your skin, the skill that matters. Uh-huh. And you're fucking shit as I can see.
I'm shit.
And your friend as well.
I'm not shit, actually.
Yeah, and no, you're not shit, you're fucking shit, nigger.
Bro, don't be saying the N-word.
Or what happened?
Yeah, look at you knocking down. Look at you knocking down.
You're fucking shit,
look
man.
At you
kill yourself,
down.
You fucking fat bitch. Go
kill
do
myself.
Some sports.
Kill myself. Go do some
yeah.
sports.
Kill myself. Kill myself.
Go do some sports, like you just say. So that's the one
yes.
that sits on their ass all day and plays just fucking.
Instead of picking some cotton, do something else. Nigger.
Nah, I'm good. I actually enjoy picking cotton.
That, because it's so fucking easy.
But I
don't know. Yeah, it is when you cash in and double. So the final sentence for you being a black nigger is to die.
Uh-huh.
Bye.
Oh, this guy just sits around all day just so saying stuff.
But it's sad, that's
why. You're a little sad. Bro thinks he's KSI singing this new song.
Easy, bro. Think it's KSI. Kill yourself. You're probably fucking cringe at your school, and nobody wanna be friends with you. Easy, headshot snipe.
Oh, it's KSI.
Too
KSI.
Easy for me, because you're a cunt.
I happy should get it. Pickaxe.
Yo, pickaxe. Fuck yourself.
Fuck myself. No, I'm good.
Call me your master.
Call me. You want me to call you master?
Call me master, bitches.
How about fuck off, you sado?
Oh no, a fucking nigger just called and said
me
to fuck off.
Bro, stop saying, look at you knocked down. You're saying I'm shit, yet you're knocking down.
That wasn't me. I'm the default one, you fucking idiot.
Yeah, well, no shit, I know who the fuck you are.
How about
right.
you call me master because you're a little black boy and now you're fucking white master. Oh my god, how shit you are, man!
I'm not calling you, master!
What are you doing, man? Fucking bad. Oh, easy. Easy for instance. Easy for instance. Easy, easy for instance. Easy, are you going to leave because you're fucking afraid of us?
No, I'm gonna leave. Shit? No, I'm not. No, I'm gonna leave because I don't want to hear any more
racist language. Because you're a fucking nigger.
Nah, that's the reason I'm leaving, because you're using racist language.
I don't give a fuck. Then go fuck yourself, you nigger.
Nah.
I hope you fucking die.
Pro Samus. Yeah, I'm streaming.
Shut the fuck up. I don't give a fuck about your team. Go fuck yourself and your fucking little
three viewers,
which is your mom, your dad, and your little brother.
Right, so, report for offensive language, and what else are we reporting for?
When do I give a fuck?
Oh yeah, harassment, such abusive gameplay.
Okay, then fuck yourself, go
there
fuck
you go.
Yourself and
bye bye.
Yes, bye bye. Get the fuck,
bye
nigger,
bye,
nigger, nigger, nigger.
Bye racists.
Yes,
imagine
here,
being racist in 2023. Bro, they are sad. They are so sad. They do not do anything with their life. Jess! Where did Jess go? Jess! Jess! Damn. Nah, bro, you can't put going on in the end of it, but like, Jesus Christ. Woman. Hey Siri, call Jess.
Calling Jess Mobile.
Calling Jess Mobile.
Welcome to KitKat.
Aw. Oh, God damn it, bro. Two rates of voicemail. Nah, bro. Literally. I've literally just called that on stream and on camera. Like, bro. Holy shit. Holy shit. Damn.